Today, at its October hardware event, Google showed off its latest VR initiatives, including a Daydream headset. The $79 Daydream View VR headset looks quite a bit different from other headsets on the market with its fabric exterior. The design is meant to be more comfortable and friendly. While Samsung's $99 Gear VR requires the user to slot the phone into the headset using the phone's data port, Google is opting to keep the headset as simple as possible, without any embedded sensors or controls. Instead, it connects wirelessly to the phone. Speaking of controls, Google's VR headset includes a single Daydream controller. The controller will have 3 degrees of freedom, meaning it isn't as sophisticated as controllers on desktop VR headsets. But you can do just about anything you can do with a Nintendo Wiimote thanks to motion sensing IMUs. The Daydream headset is largely just a refined viewer that fits into the new Android Nougat ecosystem with its low latency VR mode. Similar to other mobile options, the Daydream View won't have any external trackers to enable something like positional tracking. Google's headset may not have all the bells and whistles available on more serious VR headsets on the market right now, but it will bring a quality Android VR experience to people sporting the latest Pixel phones.